Good morning. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Chilly temperatures, but pretty seasonable for this time. For December 1st, temperatures in the 30s across the North Country, 39 Plymouth and Lebanon, and then low to mid 40s down through the Merrimack Valley and at the seacoast today. We'll see a blend of sun and clouds, so we'll call it partial sunshine. Up north, a few lingering snow showers, especially in the mountains. The winds will be active, a little bit breezy out of the west-northwest between about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Through the overnight, snow showers have been ongoing in the North Country, in the mountains. It's possible we see a few of those linger, and that's where the clouds will linger likely too, whereas central and southern New Hampshire, we see the most sunshine today. Here's the next storm system. This is going to move in on our Thursday and bring in the threat for a few more rain and snow showers. But in the meantime, some sun, central and south. You see the snow showers still happening in the White Mountains and north, and into the afternoon, clouds with some peaks of sunshine there. As we go through the overnight, clouds will increase and maybe a few flurries by early on Thursday, especially from the lakes region north, but areas like Manchester, south to the seacoast, seeing a few rain showers through the day. And then it looks like another batch comes through Thursday afternoon and into the evening. Breezy and colder by Friday, with again some mountain snow showers in the forecast. So today and Thursday, temperatures seasonable for this time in December, but then it does get a bit colder, below average, as we approach the weekend. And that's when we have the chance of a few more showers too. First off, though, Thursday, rain and some snow showers. It'll be windy with snow showers north Friday. Temperatures only in the mid-30s through the weekend. Few snow showers on Saturday. Sunday, sun, then increased clouds. And then the next storm system Monday could bring some rain and snow possible.